spoons here outside of Melville House. Keithmore, the Strathspey written about Marshall's farm up at Keithmore, and the Lament for Sir Harry Lumsden Bart of Achendoyer. Keithmore and Sir Harry Lumsden.